Meanwhile, Florida State's ground game is led by junior Warrick Dunn, a young man who almost didn't play college ball. When he was a senior in high school, tragedy struck. Warrick's mother, an off-duty police officer, was shot and killed in a holdup. And while he thought about quitting the game, Warrick knew his mom wouldn't have wanted that.
She's my mom. I mean, I knew that, but she was more than that. She was my best friend. The person that I counted on the most. And she's greatly missed now. She lived her life to the fullest. I mean, she helped anyone. She did anything for anybody. And I guess her death, she was preparing me for that day. And I see that any day now, anyone on this earth can leave. And you can't go, well, I'll do this in the future, I'll do this later. You have to do them now, because you never know if you're going to take that, if that's your last breath. But she taught me responsibility, you know, carrying out things that you started, and goals, and I think I've continued following what she taught me so far. I guess you will never get over it, and time will only tell, but I can't say I'm over it, and she's not here anymore, and she's greatly missed. It's just something that I'm gonna have to just get accustomed to, and I've gotten accustomed to it so far. It's just matter of my brothers and sisters growing up, and when they feel the hurt, that's just gonna bring everything back out in the open. So I can't say I'm gonna ever get over it. I mean, it's just, that's just a scar of my life.
Betty Dunn Smothers, however, will have a lifelong positive influence on her son, and tonight, in her honor, Warrick has once again written the word mom on his taped wrist.